sets up an interesting cross match now, because Mike Miller is going to guard Stevenson.
George for three. Chalmers is trying to throw the foul as he picked up George. On a switch, so the Pacers back on top by two.